'Twas the night before Christmas, and all through the
hold
house...
Hold it now, wait, hold it, that's played out. Hit it!
Don't you give me all that jive about things you wrote before I was alive. 'Cause this ain't 1823, ain't even 1970. Now I'm the guy named Kurtis Blow, and Christmas is one thing I know. So every year, just about this time, I celebrate it with a rhyme. Gonna shake it, gonna bake it, gonna make it good. Gonna rock, shock, knock it through your neighborhood. Gonna ring it, gonna sing it till it's understood. My rapping about to happen like a knee you were slapping, or a toe you've been tapping on a hunk of wood. Bought a red suited dude with a friendly attitude and a slave full of goodies for the people on the block. Got a long white beard, maybe looks kinda weird, and if you ever see him, he can give you quite a shock. Now people, let me tell you about last year when the dude came flying over here. Well, the hawk was out, snow was on the ground, folks stayed in to party down. The beat was thumping on the box, and I was dancing in my socks, and the drummer played at a solid pace, and the taste of the bass was in my face, and the guitar player laid down the heavy layer of the funky chunky rhythm of the disco beat. And the guy with the 88 started to participate, and I could sure appreciate the sound so sweet. We were all in the mood, so we had a little food and a joke and a smoke and a little bit of wine. When I thought I heard a hoop on the top of the roof, could it be it wasn't me? I was feeling super fine, so I went to the attic where I thought I heard the static on the chance that the fans was somebody breaking in. But the noise on the top was a reindeer drop, just a trick, same thing, and I let the sucker in. He was rolling, he was bully, and I said, holy moly, you got a lot of wishes on your chinny chin chin. He allowed, he was proud of the hairy little crowd on the point of the door where the skin should have been. Gets cool for a fool, going out every year for a day on the same when the cold winds blow. So the fear may be weird, but I'll never have a cheer, 'cause it's warm in the storm when it's dead below. I said, yo, God, it's cold tonight, but can you stop for a drop before you go? He said, why not? If the music's hot, and I'll chance to dance beneath the mistletoe. So he went downstairs and forgot his scares, and he rocked the spot and danced like a pro. And every young girl tried to rock his world, but he booked the yogi yogi till he had to go. And before he went, this fine old gent bought a gift with a sip through his big red bag. In the top or the bottom, he reached in and got him toy for the boys for the girl's glad rag. And the grown-ups got some presents too, a new TV and a stereo, a new Seville about as blue as the sky, the best that money couldn't buy. 'Cause money could never ever buy the feeling, the one that comes from not concealing the way you feel about your friends. And this is how the story ends. The dude in red back at the pole up north where everything is cold. But if he were right here tonight, he'd say Merry Christmas, and to all, a good night.